We've all seen seals, but have you seen the teeth of a crab-eater seal? Their teeth are crazy looking. Despite its name being crab-eater seal, it eats around 90% of its diet in krill. So what it does is it will gulp up seawater with krill in it, interlock those teeth, keeping the krill in its mouth, and then spitting out that salt water.